formula for success for tech stocks have been chip stocks so far, leading the NASDAQ 100 to its best quarter since 2020 and continuing that boom today with Micron's results. Terrible quarter to end last year for Micron, record losses, sales miss badly, actually, and they're laying off at least 15% of their workforce, so 7,300 jobs will be cut. But the good news here is it's over with the inventory glut coming down, and that's helping boost the stock of the year, as you called it, NVIDIA.
Oh, look at that.
Up 80% so far in 3 months, adding $372 billion in market cap since the October lows. But here's the thing is that you are paying a premium, 150% premium to the NASDAQ. So look, the stock is pricey, but if you believe in the AI boom, and a lot of people do, that this might be the absolute winner.